just amputate them and they're fine.
Alright, so let's see. Yoshi wins in each and loses finals.
Did he not?
Two, one, go!
Hey man, we got out early on, but they're bad.
They're
losers.
They're bad because they're a loser. Actually right now in grand finals.
Yeah.
He just changed his tag with something. He switched tags.
He is now Nitro for Blue. Spilling the water in the fish.
Dude, Nair's is so annoying because, again, it's attached to his body, so he won't have a chance.
He said whatever. Just don't get the stream banned, Loma. Alright. Yeah, you did. Alright.
Yeah.
Going in with the backer, Game & Watch, try to take that stock. And he takes the stock. Let's go, Game & Watch. Drop spawns, comes in with the laser. Give up the crab. That is a crop, right? Or is that a pie?
Keeping those
like,
there.
What was that?
Every time anybody
any opponents above him, just there's uppers instantly out just to cover the airspace of that anti-hero. So forcing him into a an air dodge there. Actually backing off just Yeah, the Yoshi Freak is just very good at making sure that people don't land. And when they do, he tends to punish it with, like, down smashes, which, I mean, everyone knows at this point. Down smash, forward smash is very deadly. It kills, like, 80% of the combo.
So it's not, 60.
Sheesh.
Yeah, it's amazing.
In between the top, it's just really
like,
going at him.
He's giving him hands. Well, I guess the crab claws. They're so strong.
Still not enough to kill his thing. Yoshi Freak tried to run his.
I'm not sure if I saw that right, but it looks like Yoshi took his hands off the controller before.
Rob wins!
Okay, that makes sense. I was gonna say. I was gonna say that would have been very unfortunate if he just gave up on mashing there. I mean, if that were the case, which it's not, hopefully RTO, clarified some things for us.
Start the battle. Mr. Cayman Rob!
Oh yeah. Okay. Get that delay running so everything looks smoothed out.
3, 2, 1, go!
No, I actually think the stage favorite is getting washed pretty heavily, considering the tripod and the sound.
That's true. Not only that, I mean, this top is going to take up a lot less space here because I mean, he has a lot of air movement to do. Still.
Rob really can't get like his down B off.
Yeah, because if Rob's on top of him, then he can always retreat underneath the platform to try and step outside of his landing options.
Let it taunt. What an animal. Can you imagine loser final taunt?
Not only that. It's 1-1 right now.
Yeah. Luigi is out for blood.
He went for the hard read of trying to get that 2 frame right there.
Oh,
yeah, Yoshi Freak just making sure he's fading in and out properly. Oh, Smash will kill game 1 very early.
Both these characters, I feel like. Half the reason why they're so strong.
Definitely, like, so for Game & Watch, I mean it. Both of their grounding, I guess it's more so that. Easily confirms, like, at any high percent, they're guaranteed the kill.
That was a gnarly spike.
Yeah, definitely. Just taking the lead here.
No, Rob's down smash.
Mm, just it's out. It is very fast too. And not only that, I mean, if you shield it, it's gonna multi-hit your shield and keep you there for a while.
Now it is 3 socks. This is
that's true, there's always that clutch mechanic that's built into some characters.
Of course, dude. And it's awesome. If you hit a 9, it's because you're gone.
I mean, none. Okay, here's. In my opinion, there's a lot of reasons to hate Game & Watch, because in an alternate universe, every combo he does ended up in a 9.
That is. Wow. I have to go tell Yoshi Freak he's just a whole different person in this.
I'm not saying you shouldn't play the character you like. I'm not saying I hate him or anything, it's like I can't believe in an alternate universe you ended every stock with a 9.
Basically. This game, that was a nice get up from the ledge off. Down
just keeps landing on top of him with those nairs.
Yeah, nice reflex. I think Luigi read that though, that shield is coming pretty quick.
I mean, at this point, Yoshi Freak has been bucketing basically any projectile he can.
Down smash and forward smash like a champion.
The classic.
Luigi looking a slight less than actually looks like it. So let's see if we can bring it back this one.
Stop the battle! Mr. Game & Watch!
Sticking to their guns right now.
Yeah, this game is basically if Luigi
could
like cheese Luigi or Luigi could outlay.
That's what I'm saying, dude. It's not Yoshi. It ain't that hard, Chief. All you gotta do is hit it.
It's just two inputs. On the side on the stick, and then B.
That was unfortunate.
Getting about 50% off of his anti-airs.
Oh, no way.
Just gonna retreat back to the other side.
It's a free retreat. It's so good.
It is unbelievably safe. Like, just. I mean, you know, people want to instantly set up, like, ledge traps or go for edge guards. No, I'm over there now. Sorry.
There it is. Just spam down smash. Because you're a Game & Watch. It's honestly such a good tool for it. It spaces far. I'm pretty sure if they shield it, like, at max range, they can't do anything about it. You just do it for free. Oh, Yoshi free.
Oh, unfortunate SD.
See how much we can capitalize off this.
Yoshi free.
Big brain, did you see that? He literally reflected the down B off the stage and it hit Yoshi free.
It's true, yeah, I mean, he. Just trying to get those hitboxes out there just to make edgeguarding that much harder for Yoshi Freak.
Luigi. He probably got like an A+ in geometry, dude. This guy is like... That was insane fair. That was really
you know, he pulled out the protractor right now. Just
you guys can't see it, but there's a ruler on your screens. They're around the same percent.
Oh, they're just gonna play the waiting game. It's like Yoshi freaking lost that.
Yeah, it looks like he's kind of panicking right now, disadvantage.
He's overreaching on whenever he's playing aggressor. Yeah, no, that's not gonna be enough to kill Luigi at this percent.
Oh.
Luigi keeping him off of him. Getting some extra height from that back air actually might have helped him out.
Yeah. Both these guys really know their characters. This is really last thing. Whoever gets this hit is going to take this off. There it is.
Yeah, don't agree. That's the first or got the second stock, and hopefully Luigi doesn't get too impatient and doesn't try anything crazy.
Yeah, it could be challenging sometimes to slowly see your percent go up and up either on the stock ahead.
Oh, definitely. So. I'm sure everyone has felt that before, where it gets a little frustrating at times.
So if he plays the right thing. Honestly, at this point, I just think Luigi needs to look for that grab.
That's true.
Because he's at 4%. Wow, what a like perfect timing. Right when those platforms came back, he got that down air.
Ooh,
what an animal. Oh my god.
Unfortunate end to Luigi there, getting the spike hitbox.
That is insane.
Killing him super early. I think he was at like 70% there.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Rob's pretty heavy, so for that to...
Yeah, that's why.
He what? Oh yeah. That was...
So last game of the set here, both of them could be on their tournament-ending game.
Like an amateur, I always get this confused. I'm not sure if this is Yoshi's Island or Story.
This one's Island, right?
Island Brawl, right? Okay, yeah, so I was right. Now, for the stage, I honestly think the favors Rob a teeny tiny bit more.
Yeah, I can see that. I mean, he has... I would say it's a pretty small stage. Not only that, the blast zones are a lot bigger in this case, so for Rob isn't not gonna have that much trouble killing Yoshi Freak because of Game & Watch, while vice versa, it's gonna make it so that Luigi just stays alive for so much longer.
Yeah, the only thing I can see is the down B, is like the little top, the Beyblade.
Yeah. Maybe
on
like
an uneven platform, it might have a weird interaction.
Yeah, it might not go exactly where he wants it to, or it might clip off if it's tilted the wrong way, whatever happens. But he's just gonna have to be a lot more careful where he's placing all of his projectiles on the stage, just because the stage just kind of blocked that off.
Gosh, what a call out. He said, you're jumping now, back there.
Getting out of that with the up B again. Very good escape option for Game & Watch to get out of combos.
That was... Oh, trying to get the read. Well, he did get the read, he just got the sour spot of it.
You see, like right there, Luigi tried to shoot his top off the side, but...
PTSD. These players really respecting each other in their range. I don't really see anyone playing too aggressively. They're both same, testing the waters, just trying out safe moves as much as they possibly can.
They're trying to figure out what to do in these situations, because they're both playing very safely, which is kind of contrary where they were in the earlier games. They were taking more risks. Must be the they're trying to keep their tournament life alive right now.
Yeah, I know. Game & Watch, his shield was looking like a skittle there for a second, so small.
Definitely, just because he was afraid to do anything to counteract.
Now because of the stage, he didn't get that sweet spot on that down smash, causing Luigi not to be rooted. Yoshi Freak just gave up Luigi total stage control. He mashed out.
Mashed down, upbeat out, actually.
Speaking of stage control, now it's back to Yoshi Freak. He has it all.
Yeah, he's mid-stage underneath platform, and now it's lost again. Ooh, spot dodge that down smash. He's getting his stock with that Nair, and he did jump up to him, so that might have been what ended him there.
these situations, I honestly feel like it comes down to the best level mindset. Both these players are too similar in skill to say who's better. It's going to come down to who plays more involved and doesn't freak out.
Definitely. It's just, I mean, on any other day, I mean, this set could have gone completely different. Still up.
That's Ooh. It. Yoshi Freak. Taking it.
Yoshi Freak 3-2.
Such a close game.
I mean, it does do a lot for him. He gets him. You can use it to combo. You can use it to edge guard. It gets you out of combos as well.
Talking to a lot of higher